In this video, we're going to tell you how to use your watch's Elevate wrist-based heart rate monitor, and also how to view your heart rate data on the watch. To receive heart rate measurements throughout the day, wear the watch right above your wrist bone. It should be snug enough that it doesn't move during activities, but not uncomfortably tight. To get to the heart rate widget, select Up from the clock screen. It'll show your current heart rate, your resting heart rate for the day, and a colorful graph of your heart rate activity for the last 4 hours. For an even broader look, press Start to see your average resting heart rate for the last 7 days. If your heart rate data seems erratic or doesn't show up at all, try cleaning and drying your arm before putting on the watch, adjusting the tightness of your strap, or wearing it a little higher on your wrist. For even more information, please reference your owner's manual. That's all for now. To learn more about the features available in our line of watches, check out the other videos in this series.